Do you know you can make a slider of a variable? Make a variable named zoom. Make it show on the scene. When green flag is clicked, set variable zoom to 0. Set sprite size to 100%. Use a forever block. Inside the forever block, set sprite size to variable zoom. Now double click on the variable in scene. It changes. Double click again and you get the slider. The slider ranges from 0 to 100. If you want other ranges to your zoom, use an operator. That's all. Bye-bye.